Republican Congressman Tom Garrett. Congressman, thank you very much for being here. We appreciate your time, sir.
Katie, thanks for the opportunity.
What's going on with the president? Is he leading on this? Has he been involved in the negotiations to reopen the government?
Oh, I think so. I mean, you know, there's an argument that he's just surrendered to the flow, but I don't think that's happened at all. Now, at some point, you have to understand that we got to get out of this maze that was created by the Senate itself and by Senator Schumer's sort of histrionic fit that demanded a shutdown. So if there's a silver lining here, it's that the United States public got a civics lesson on what a filibuster is and how a minority can sort of stop everything if they want to.
But can you make the argument that the president was just, I don't know, taking care of his own shoes and not taking care of the shoes of the Republican Party when he disappeared over the weekend and didn't offer any leadership, but didn't say what he wanted out of this immigration debate, didn't say what his demands were for the CR, didn't even make a single call to a Democrat?
Well, you could say he'd become an island in the hazy world around us, but having said that, we don't know what's going on behind the scenes as it relates to the president's contact with leadership in the Senate. I think, again, I mean, look, this is not, you can say it's a Schumer shutdown or a Trump shutdown. I think when you announce that the shutdown's going to end before the vote's been held, that you've admitted that it was your shutdown, which Senator Schumer did. And I think he was afraid that you know, they have the reins, and if they don't do something, we will, and that's your nuclear option. So I think President Trump was leading when he discussed those sorts of things.
You have to admit there's a rift in the Republican Party when it comes to immigration. You've got a promise from Mitch McConnell to take up this issue on the Senate floor. No such promise being made by Paul Ryan. Should there be a promise to take up the issue of Dreamers and to talk about, to debate immigration?
Well, I think you got to go there. I mean, but honestly, with hyperbole probably intended, you know, for Senator Schumer to declare a victory because the Senate's going to act on DACA is kind of like